right, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We are back. No Man's Sky, there's been some changes. See, last we were all here together, this mission was called Alone Amongst the Stars. Then it changed to Ghost in the Machine. And then I had to go meet someone at a galactic trading post, whatever, but they kept saying it wasn't in my area. So I started following the green line, warping all over the place to find this guy. And for 4 days, all I did was build fuel and warp, build fuel and warp. Never got to this guy. I asked my wife, because she's playing the same game, I'm like, hey, how many times did you have to warp to find this guy? She's like, I don't know, one or two, maybe three. I'm like, something's not right with my game. So I had her sit down yesterday with my controller, play the game. First thing she does is hit restart. I'm like, oh man, I lost 4 days of gameplay because of that. But what happened is once she restarted it, it was only one jump away. I did everything that needed to be done, and now it's turned into this. Purge. So now we got to reset the simulation, which is progress to the Galactic Center. In order to do that, I need money. So, figured since it's been a while since we played, I give you guys the Galactic Tour so you can see all the new changes. I'm here to get myself a little bit of money. Check out the new freighter. Right there. Gloriously huge. Class, I believe. That's fully weaponized. You don't want to mess. And we got three research frigates. We got four combat frigates. Mission frigates. I think I'm still looking for trade frigates. Anyway, let's get in here. I did something completely different with this garden. I did most of it off camera. First, every hour on the hour is smoke break. At 8 a.m., time to light my cigarette. Alright, so about halfway through yesterday's gameplay, my wife helped me discover this. The C-class hauler, I'm sorry, B-class hauler, 47 slots plus 8. Here, real quick. All I did was pick it up for free, added it to fleet. I like the color. I like the styling of it. I might even, but this is a lot of freaking damage. Even though I've owned 6 ships at one time, and I put together 3 at a time, blah, 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 this is still going to take some time. Oh, yes. My wife was like, hey, I had another hauler that was almost brand new land on my freighter. And I just sold shit. I was like, huh, that might be a good way of getting out of it. Now, y'all probably remember this one from a while ago. First ship that I traded in, I stayed in this game, this ship for multiple days. I was about to say that. Anyway. Maybe 9 days ago, I picked up this class. This is what I've been primarily flying around in, and I'm a good stuff from. I went through a black hole yesterday, and on the way out, don't you know, damaged my ship, and I can't remember where I got the emerald from, so sooner or later I'll go on an emerald hunt, because I have some, but the emerald I have left is just enough emerald to help me build my Atlas III cast if and when I find it. We'll be fixing this later on, either today or tomorrow. Upstairs, check out the new garden. A little different than any other creators I've been working on in the past. One of the things I like, so I kept, like, I have all my man rooms on the right side here. Thought I had some people out, but I guess I called them in last night before going to bed. Whatever. And of course, I put my money ball back where it is. But since we're out here, let's check this out. For the first time, well, actually the second time, I moved my smelting room over and up. But I have all the smelters now. I got the portable ones, I got the large refiner ones, I got the middle ones. And these three are the greatest ones you can have because you can run anything you want to. Don't need no carbon. These are great if you're going somewhere. You see, I keep one on each ship just in case I gotta do something. I'm on the spot. Money ball right there to get your paper up, buy your needs, whatever. I got the right to build one of these and some of these, so that's what I did. I now have these in here. That's double the gimme stuff. I put four of these, so that's now four opportunities. I get. And I like the fact that they turn green, so I don't have to always come back and check. I just know that when one of these, you know, all of them green, it's good to go. So, talk about this garden. Put in our gravity balls over here. Got the hermite over here. Venom Surge, Urgent. Here we got our Mordi. Put two of these tables in accident. I was meaning to put in this. What happened was I did this whole side of the garden for dinner. While I was eating, I kept thinking about these. As soon as I came back to the game, I didn't even look. I just started right here and put them in. Then I realized after I had three of them in, one, I ran out of material. Two, where to put it? Copperite. So we put in the copperite. Then I realized I didn't have any of these up here, so I put some of these root up here. Over here, section all the way that way is basically cactus and a star bulb to make the polyfiber. You need frost crystals and cerulean to make the heat capacitor. Put those two together, boom. Got yourself a circuit board. So, I'm always running out of cerulean, so I added more. Always adding, running out of star bulb, so I added more. I realized I didn't have any fungal mold up here, so I planted fungal mold. And I'll probably finish this room off here with another cactus. I'm not sure. I'm going to give it a couple of days. That way I can see what it is I'm growing and what I'm making. I can make this. My money. So today, we're going to finish up the gardening. Oh, wait, we didn't even go upstairs. Hold on, let me grab these four, and then we'll run upstairs. Last couple of craters, I put upstairs here and upstairs here. This time, I decided to go around the corner. Some room there, upstairs, over here. Have all of our employees upstairs. A little room, make them all nice and happy. And they're all tucked away nice and happy. Put all the bolts in. Some of these bolts I'm using for precious materials, others I'm using for vegetable material when I can't carry anymore. Let me get this stuff out of the way. We're making our way to... First, I'm going to finish this purge. I got out of 16 cliffs, and that's by going to the different atlases. I think if I go to one more atlas, which I was pretty close to, for some reason they wouldn't let me warp to it last night. I think I ran out of fuel. I don't know, I got too tired to check. Oh, we'll get some more fuel today. We'll try and warp there. That should be my 16. That's 16. Got this out of one of those atlases. I don't know what to do with it. Supposedly builds a planet. Got later on. Oh, I didn't pick up the cactus. Oh man, I only got 100 out of that? Maybe I'll have to plant another polyfiber. I'm not even looking at that table, I'm looking at this. I might have been looking at the table that time. That's funny, this is one of the first plants they give you to grow. Yet for me, it was one of the last plants that I actually started growing. Yeah, I went to the black hole last night. I'm gonna hit on black holes. Oh, Atlas. Well, actually, I want to go to Galactic Center. Atlas. Oh, let's see if we can head off to the Galactic Center. Actually, I just need to get our base real quick. Why can't I warp there? Right, if we can't warp there in that ship, then maybe we can warp there by freighter. Can't get there by that ship or by freighter. Shit, I don't know how we're gonna get there. That is not the direction we were going last time. Okay, so I guess we didn't have to go to 16 Atlas. At the grips already. I mean, how ironic, we just happened to warp right to where we needed to go. Huh. Imagine that. I was just trying to warp around until I got in range of the Atlas. I thought I needed one more Atlas to get that, but I would have a little accident. Show his dog. There are some lights around here. Oh, I'm on the wrong side. The light up here. Let's go this way. Oh, it's one of these. Okay. Now you see why I didn't sell a bunch of stuff. I've seen this lately. Power, you gotta charge them up before you go. Technology recharge. How about the oxygen ones out of the way? Recharge. And more sodium. But lucky enough for us, most of the stuff you need is gonna be found right around. We need some sodium. We need some of this blue stuff too. Might as well grab that. We're here. Need to replace the carbon that I'm using. But I see some more up over her. Oh really? Can't get any closer? It does. I don't want you. more blue stuff, some more yellow stuff. Yellow stuff right there. Okay. So where we're going. I mentioned it in the last recording, but during the last update, they added predator animals. Maybe predator animals were already here. Now the predator animals can attack you if you feel like it. All we need is blue stuff now. Alright. Temperature levels stabilizing. I thought that's what it said in person. Cool. I don't have to sit in my ship and wait. Because I was that low on carbon. All it up. Oh, wow, really? Come on. Give it to me, bruh. You know what's crazy? When I was on that other hill, and I saw that little patch down there on the ground, I was like, nah, I should probably get that just to make sure I've got it done. And I went, nah. I should have grabbed it. Here, I went through all that work. Let's just leave. Let's cut out, boys. I'd love to see here. Seen this planet on someone else's YouTube video, but they went through a black hole to get here. But I get here through a porthole. Dangerous to me here. Or is it literally the further away I get, the more it, I like this. You know what? I heard the bubbles leaving. What the hell? Oh, the Atlas. No words. Huh. Now last night, like I said, I went on this Atlas pursuit and I got 16 of them. I noticed like the first three were full of words, dude. After that, they started getting less and less and less words. This is the first atlas I've come to. There's no words. Only time I've ever been to an atlas that had no words in it, the atlas I already went to. Where's my ship at? I get it. Teleport me in, you have a little dialogue with me, then you send me somewhere crazy, and then I gotta fix my ship to get the hell out of there. Thanks, Atlas. No warp fuel or nothing on this one. How much time do you think I'm gonna cry out, fool? Already bored with that. I do all this crying out, and now you want me to submit? Nah, son, you're gonna ask questions, homie. Why you bring me here? Where my money? Oh, we got a new storyline. Oh boy. I guess that's done for gardening for today. Do the storyline, y'all. Oh no, was I supposed to build these and carry them with me and then have them here for this? Because I didn't make none of them. I didn't make a single one. That was a good thing. Oh, look at that. Where I'm traveling to? Thank you. Oh, there's a remembrance. I've been looking for that for a minute. My last part's at the porthole, but I am not seeing my ship register anymore. Okay. A little more. I'll fix it. We're gonna get it together. I know what you are, so. Oh, great. Everything's damaged. Oh my god, look at everything. When I say everything's damaged, I mean everything. Everything. Oh. At least they left me this. Oh, this is good up too. Hey. Everything is damaged. I need. Maybe we can find our ship. Not too far away. I even collect some more material on our way over there. You want to throw at me right now? How about some predators? Just stop setting them. You see why I keep one of those on every ship. Probably wait for the storm to break. Back in the days when I had a job, this would be the time where the crew foreman would say, "Hi, boys, smoke them if you got them. Don't be standing around for a minute while we figure out some shit." Did I use all that dehydrant jelly I just, or dehydrant I just picked up? Or processing some of that now. Oh, I got some right there. That's going to take the longest process, so I might as well knock that out. But I don't think I got the carbon to power this thing. Oh boy, look at that. There we go. That's going to make 5, and we don't really need 5. Great storm we got going on here, son. That still don't work. My visor works, so that's... Oh, my goodness. I have to take this one at a time. And look at my suit! Worms don't normally last this long on your planet. Like, they are really trying to put you through the test in this one. Get to you in a minute, bro. We having some problems right about now. Having us a problem, son. That rock like you ain't never hit no rock before. Hit it. Hit it. Portholes and they never came out of one that left me that beat up. Uh oh. know where we are. Alright. So, first thing we need to do is figure out how we're going to breathe again. That's going to help out a lot. Next, I want to know how to move again. Outside for a bit, Memo. Everything. I've been here as long as I was thinking we might be here. We're out of altitude now. Armor to even power you. I still can't power my gun. Hopefully there's no predator animals. Throwing some predator animals on top of this. It's gonna be insane. I just got here. Incoming storm, come on, man. I'm killing me with the weather. Way to get to that. Since we're done fixing the suit, what else? Yeah. All right, Des. We can get there, right, Des. Longer.
Repaired. Repaired. Technology repaired.
The mining being back, which that's good enough to get us off this planet, because it's good enough to get us materials. Ask when they're going over and beating on them, and from longer distance. Working on it. We're working on it. Put a metal plate in that. Thank you. know what I mean? Just got rid of a storm. That's two storms in less than 10 minutes. Come on, man. You're killing me with the storm. I got enough fix that I can get out of here. Great fun to work with. Yeah. Go somewhere with a better atmosphere. Work on fixing it and everything else. That form every 7 minutes is not working. All right, Paula, what you got for me? Thing you got, I want to buy is $3,500. I got $2,000, so we're good. Hey, you asked me to come up in here, homeboy. Attitude. Black hole. Yeah, okay. Are there weapons up in here? Oh. That would be a good time to go look for an alien gun since I gotta put a weapon all the way back together. Might as well start with a fresh one. Going somewhere safe. Everything back together. I had no idea this was going to turn into a fix everything on. But that's what's about to happen. I can't fly around the galaxy and bust it up crap. I can't do it. Gotta go, dude. My guns don't even work. I have no weapons. And we can't fly around like this. I don't even know if we can make it to this space station, dude. At full throttle. Oh, geez. Got no weapons, no shields, and I'm at full throttle. I am dead. only thing that might help me out is they have to go through the same asteroid field I went through. Like, it might have slowed them down a bit, but, man. Wide open space, I'm nothing but a target now. I swear to God, this space station is getting further away than closer. Oh, who they decided to leave me alone? I know some of y'all will be like, why'd you call on your freighter? Call on your freighter. You're under attack, and you call on your freighter. As soon as they dock, they're going to go into attack mode, which means their doors are closed. But you're stuck outside with the enemies, them shooting at you, and your ship shooting at the enemy. You'll take more damage than if you just ran. Out of here. Yeah. That was different. My emotions today. Oh, wait, wait. Damn, I can buy stuff here. They're trying to get to a safe zone. I forgot. Buy stuff here and fix it up here. I have to go home to fix it. I want to be somewhere safe. Is really giving me a day on this one. Alright, so what do we need? We need technology modules. Sodium. Technology module will fix that, so that's at least. I needed sodium nitrate too, but I don't know how much, so I'll just get 100. Alright, let's get some
Packet received. Component prepared. Component prepared. Technology prepared.
Time for a leak in here. On one side, hopefully, on the other. I don't know why suddenly started coming up that way. I'm gonna come up and take left and go straight down the hall. I just bought copper. I must have been looking at the chromatic and was like, yeah, whatever. I didn't even see the copper. I'm like, hey, I know I bought copper.
Prepared.
till that night. I don't know. It takes this guy forever to refill. I'll probably get, what, 20? Oh, 14. I ain't even get them. I'm down to 7. Emerald. Like I said, I only have enough. Only got enough for my V Atlas 3. So, I'm running around a busted Chatium driver for a little bit. I'm not going to spend what I have. I'll check to see, but if I ain't got 2,500, I ain't spending. Oh, all right, I got 900 of it. Wait, that changes the game. Handful. Come on. Play this game. Let's go 500 back. 500. Oh yeah, perfect. Look at that shit. Look at that. Ready to roll. No bet. Way more than enough for my Vialis 3. Don't break down like that again. Have Starbulb in here. Starbulb should have its own container. Happy in here, happy and plus. For you, of course. Hold on. All this stuff. I think I did what I needed with it. if I remember correctly, they don't sell copper or chromatic metal here. I have to go back to the ship again. Where we can't get it, and we've been gone long enough, it should fill up a little bit. The messed up thing is it's not above 130, so whatever it is, I have to get it, and then wait for it to refill at least by 10. Then get one. We already got it. That's not gonna be it. All the way down. Crater was never touched. But, horrible. Module. Still carbon.
received. Component repaired. Technology repaired. Component repaired. Component repaired. Technology repaired.
I looked at it, but did I make them? Sorry about the dramatic pause, that was getting me coffee.
Received.
Well, I was gonna say, let's see if we can get over there. Technology module and get back. But that thing's gonna smell.
Received.
I don't know why I always get caught up on that wall. Get Kobo from around here. Wow, and I just sold all my gravitino balls. Happy day, happy day. Cat and dog in the house. Oh, glory be. It was 10 minutes early, but I'm about to light me a cigarette, dog. Hey, hello, Ray. Cat and dog is outside. Hey. One rap song today. Away we go. Battery. We always have an ion battery on me.
Coordinates received.
Nobody got a cold bowl, man. Really? Hold on. Let me let the dog back in so she'll shut up with the barking. Back. Outdoor shoes. The house she was in. This is warm. Okay, so. Got a kill. I'm gonna put that gun back together. Might as well. Teleport home. The other teleporter wasn't working. Working just fine. Still inside the black hole or something? What's going on? That area to a word. Hmm. had eerie feeling about it. Where I wanted to go, I wanted to go home.
Shh.
Oh, let me go to one or two places. I'm going to build my teleport system back up. How am I ever going to find my base?
Thank you.
I'm rebuilding. Everything's pushing me to go to the black hole, so I guess we're going back to the black hole again.
Received.
warning, they can't get me in here.
Received. Received.
Chris, I don't even use these two. I'm not really worried about fixing them. As soon as the Gravitino Ball is done, then I can get into the apartment, and I guess I'll buy the technology module now and use it then. Wanted to see if I can get it all 100% fixed before I went through this black hole. Yeah, they're only giving me the places I've already been. I don't even know why I have beryllium on me. Slowly, but I ain't seeing that now. I don't know. my partner. Our base is over here. A black horn. Thank you. have no idea as to where I'm going. And where I came from. My base doesn't exist. After recording. Yeah, that's a little. But I did restart the galaxy. So I'm supposed to report it back to my base, but it says that I have a base, but it's not here. My heart of the sun. Where in the hell am I supposed to find that at? Either I refine platinum. Well, I got 9 of 16. Where in the hell am I supposed to get heart of the sun from? All the atlases I can afford to go to right now. I got a storage of Apollo. Okay. Beginnings. All the time in the world. Purgatory. That's an Atlas. How long I. I do know I have the freedom. I'm working on now, man. Our warp field. Well, folks, man. Bad place to be broke down. Level is testy, huh?
Received. Not received. Units received. Units received. Units received. Units received. Units received. Received. Product constructed. Product constructed. received. Cronut constructed. Cronut constructed. Constructed. Recharge.
I have more prey. Tons of fuel left. Wow.
Component prepared.
Technology module. I have some super rare elements here too. Get those gravitino balls, man. Knowing I need two technologies. on me for loan? What you got on me for loan? And for Marco B. Come on, man. Marco B don't do nothing for me, G. What does it? I'm up to work, man. Generation, man. This follow up for taking my mind off of craziness. Cadmium and pure ferrite. Okay. A lot of cadmium in this area. Something tells me I'm gonna hang out here. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna call my freighter and what's this over here? cadmium, active cadmium, all that cadmium. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and call my crater in. Right here. What's up? Y'all for tuning in to this dumbass guy. Y'all for figuring some stuff out with me and getting lost in the journey. I'm back. Hopefully I have a better idea of what I'm doing. And hopefully we'll have just as much fun getting lost in space again. Thank y'all and have a wonderful day. Peace.